Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
No!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2.
We have a weighted balance. Record 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2, going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised!
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... before that happens.
Hello, Tiny Spiders.
But
But you have to contain the escapees!
Right. Contain. I'm on it.
If you're smart, you'll run!
Pete's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid! Real heroic stuff!
Hey, guys! How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No! All right, then!
No one's gonna lock me up again!
I ain't stopping till you ain't...
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Whoa, great arm. You ever pitch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you.
Man, he's too good.
How are the strings, Spider-Man?
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York.
Love this town.
Never see the big guy up close like this.
Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Love that one. Mine?
Wow. Just wow.
I got the keys. Let's move. Hurry up. Gotta get out of here.
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded...
Oh! Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jonah!
Yeah.
Right here!
Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay? No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. Get out of here! Bro. The hell? Who was that? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor. How unexpected!
Pushing people around, Alexei. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try. Small.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold them for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late and I hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that people know, but those on the game who didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you, when I see you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch you, I won't waste your time, cause all I wanna know is in the soul. If my palms open wide, feel it soon. Caught up in the blue.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
I found it between you, Freddy's and the Tigers. I'm not dreaming. This is from my weekend. I think I'm done with the hype. I'm late.
the charm. Seen Cuddy in a mall. Them kids go hard.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first supersuit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete said it suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Picard, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Close combat. Pop those bad guys up, Miles. Combat status. Combat. Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Trigger a melee attack. Yeah. Now let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Trigger a melee attack. Tactical analysis. Running.
This yours?
Surprise round. Think fast.
Alright, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarm to eliminate these enemies. Initiation. Make sure. Assessing strategic variants. Behavior status. Oh, smart, Miles. Keep it up. Looking good, Spider-Man. And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap. Spider-Man! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make banks selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-through!
Well, you know, advanced training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of, hey, ugly, try, oh, like that. Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be equipping like a pro.
Find your own business, you little brat!
Fast protocols. Active.
He's mine! You don't stand a chance, kid! You're going down!
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice, that did it. It looks like Pete made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom power. Trust me, it's gold.